the very heart. Let's now recognize Mr. Kevin, who is the CEO of Kip Enterprise. Mr. Kevin, thank you so much for coming.
You are listening, sir.
Now, competition is about to start, because those people who have the fate of these girls are about to enter the hot seat. We would like to introduce the judges for tonight.
Yes, so they are the ones that are going to be in charge of making that decision tonight of who will be the first Miss Teenager Nigeria 2019.
The first judge we have tonight is the Miss Tourism for Nigeria 2018 and 2019, Miss Chisom Agohager.
A round of applause for Miss Chisom Agohager, please. Yes, their job is not easy. Radhika, this job is not easy.
It's not easy.
So please, let's not forget very well. Amen.
It's a doubtful pardon, but we need a man's side on this matter.
Yes.
We have to make it, you know,
balanced. Yes.
So let us also welcome our second judge, who is the Mr. Universe Africa 2018-2019, Mr. Daniel Adewoye.
A round of applause for Mr. Daniel Adewoye. Thank you so much, sir.
Also, joining the judges tonight in this very difficult but pleasant test is the Miss International Tourism Nigeria, Miss Selina Ige.
A round of applause for Miss Selina Ige. Also, one of our judges for tonight, you're welcome. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
So, these three have the toughest job tonight. Your job is to sit down and relax and enjoy tonight, but their job is to get us a pot.
Yes, sir.
We have to have a pot by the end of tonight.
Yes, sir.
It has to be one Miss Teenager Nigeria. But before then, let's
be able to get. We've been talking too much, Adika. Let us give them what we have for them tonight. Tonight is a night of music, comedy, so much we have for you tonight. It's a packed night. And we're going to go straight to the performance. Our first performance tonight is a musician. And he's going to be feeding you. We're going to be big body. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please, round of applause at the welcome on stage. I Crave!